Faith is not just a part of the Christian life, it is integral to it. But we live in times where people are distorting truth and diluting the faith. And this is what Jude addresses in his letter to the believers of his time. It is a letter that contains a set of relevant warnings, radical commands, and reassuring promises. So join us over the next 3 weeks of July as we gear up to contend for our faith.